Hey y'all, it's James Otto again, and I am here to play a song that I wrote with a couple of good friends of mine, Jamey Johnson and Lee Thomas Miller. And it was kind of, I like to look at it as my follow-up to Just Got Started Loving You. We won Song of the Year at the ACMs and the CMAs, and actually got to go out to the Grammys for this song, which was pretty cool. It's called In Color. Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? I said, yeah, I was loving. And times were tough back in 35. This is me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Well, this one here's taking overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. Time you can almost see my breath. Well, that was my tale. Gonna roll Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in. Just I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11.
CDX.